Who could that be? What the hell is that thing?
Always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
I am a fit.
Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
How could this many people be infected?
Dipshit to close this. Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Supplies there.
All right. This must be the subway company's offices. I don't even want to think about it. Thank you. That leaves at the main power switch. Carlos. Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Valid route. Confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Fuck! Come on, you creepy-ass stalker! You want stars? I'll give you stars! Carlos, do you copy? Ugh, I need to find another way out. I'm definitely burning these clothes. What the fuck was that? can use weapons?
Thank you. you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
Really? Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Now there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Stars office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Go. You copy? There's something real nasty in here. Yeah. Yeah. Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day. I kind of fucked up shooting cops. Fuck's sake, why is it blocked? Okay, guess we'll be doing this the explodey way. One at a time, take a number. This asshole.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Alive. I can't stay here.
Thank you.
close. Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Tyrell. I don't got time for this!
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Barr. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Jesus Christ! Thank you.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist.
Bard. Okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Okay, now the fun shit begins.
Yeah.
out of this.
The storage room is underground. It's just hot. I lost contact with
no one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Thank you.
Here goes.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done. I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it.
Thank you.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
What is this place? Vaccine back.
power sources remain.
Go ahead! I'm gonna put you right back on your ass!
One power source.